Holy Bible, 1st Book of Kings, Chapter 7, Verse 15. He it was who made the two brass pillars. The first pillar was 18 cubits high, and a line of 12 cubits went round it, and the second was the same.